Right, here's the setup showing GPS code and BMP180 pressure data in the OLED on the I squared bus. These are the two resistors here in parallel to the I squared devices, with the pins going from +5 volts to A4 and A5 respectively. So, and they're 4.7K pull-up resistors. So on the screen now, we've got the GPS time, date and altitude, and the BMP180 pressure and temperature and altitude data showing quite tidily there. So pretty good.